when fire erupted this morning at a lumber company in Oldham County. Luckily, no one was hurt.
But the company is now left to clean up. Erica Coghill joins us with the damage.
This is the aftermath. I want you to take a look at the roof over here. It's now caved in, and beneath that, truckloads of lumber now destroyed. But the good thing is, no one here was hurt. Charred lumber is all that's left from this burned building. Before firefighters could get inside to pull debris out, this was the scene. One of the evacuated employees recorded this video as flames and smoke shot from the roof.
It was just a challenge making it into the building there.
More than 50 firefighters from 7 departments worked to get it under control. They say the fire started here in a kiln. Northland owner Orne Goodmanson is thankful a wall of steel between the kilns kept the others from catching fire, too.
Our dry kilns are sort of the guts of what we do.
Lumber shipped into Northland. They use the kilns to dry sap out of the lumber, then ship it off to other companies. It's a business that's been in Goodmanson's family since 1946. To see a part of it go up in flames,
that's very emotional.
He's just thankful no one was hurt. He says an employee spotted this smoke and immediately turned off the gas that powers the kilns.
He did like a double take and he's realized that it was smoke instead of steam.
Hours later, employees got back to work. While there is destruction here, several buildings were untouched.
It'll have an impact, but we'll be able to get through it. And
a lot left to clean up here now between the debris and this building over here that is just absolutely wrecked. Now, the owner tells me it'll be at least 2 months before this place can be fully operational again. In LaGrange, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.
And while that kiln heated up to about 180 degrees, Goodmanson believes it was an electrical wiring issue which caused the fire. Authorities are still investigating exactly what happened.